My name is Killian Donnelly and I play Deco, and he is the lead singer of the band, really. Pretty obnoxious, not many people like him, but the band need him because of his voice, really. That he's the character that everybody loves to hate, and he can get away with pretty much saying anything. And I love the songs that he gets to sing. But yeah, it's a gift of a role for singing wise. I grew up in the Amdram background back home in Ireland. I think it was like the first show I would have done would have been a school production of Oliver. And I was Fagin, and I think I was like 10 or 11. That would have been it. Every night with the crowds, with the audience, is just the buzz you get back. At the end, it's like a gig. Everyone's on their feet, clapping and just screaming more or something like that. I've never seen that. It's like being in a rock concert. It's amazing. Myself and my mate, we were singers, and then my brother played guitar and another friend played bass, and we sang to backing tracks, but we did like the pub circuit, and we were called Natural Curiosity, which was a terrible name, but we did that for about a year or two. I wanted to be a primary teacher at the start, but I was too stupid, so I became an actor. He laid his hat, was his home. Joey the Lips, I love watching him and Jimmy Rabbit scenes, because Ben and Dennis playing the parts, I absolutely love standing in the wings and just watching those scenes. I loved it from the movie, I loved it in the book, I love it on stage. A guaranteed great night out, simple as that. It is, you're always, when you go to see a show, a lot of people can kind of want to know what a show is about. So if you say, this show over here has got 5 stars, it's the best show, audiences can kind of go, well, I don't know anything about it. But with us, you are guaranteed a great night out and a big smile on your face when you leave.